Go ahead and we'll go check it. Yep, we're on our own. Yeah, it's always open. Oh, here comes bike squad number one. You guys wait outside. Taj is on our left up here. You fucking crap, I'm recording! Oh, fuck me. Can we even drive through these grass things? Holy shit. Alright, so for descriptions, we can't take player statements with names unless we have three pieces of main thing. Race, clothes, and something else. To answer your question, yes, we have a faction. Alright, so right now we're gonna go code 3 over to San Fierro to see if, that's where they're at. I'm pretty sure the sergeant just gave me. Yeah, we hear you. Keep going, keep going. Tactical. I have several C platoon, I believe, in here. I could be wrong. I don't see call signs, but my selfish C platoon. But I can radio for more if you need them. Thank you. Oh shit. Yeah. By the way, Staff 2, it's our guy. This is ours. Want me to call for SWAT? Yeah, get SWAT. And shoot through those things. Yeah, we called it in ages ago. I don't know the initiating unit. I don't know if they're in this channel or not. I already got a county rifle. They were all deceased, and who was shooting at us from up top? Okay, he'll get reported for failure to replace injuries. What? Like, I just did it in a third SPP the other day. Like, I mean, next December, like at the end of December, maybe. Just alone now. Hold on, it's place 25. Because I told them to, because we just got fucked up by three people with shotguns over at Commerce. A pistol against... No, no, I'm not letting them have an MP5. Three. They went to Commerce little fucking hideout, the place that everybody goes to.